guys, I am Bruno Albuz. In this episode, I am going to show you an easy to follow steps prime rib recipe, perfect for your holidays and your upcoming events. First, pat dry roast with paper towels. There is, by the way, no need to French the roast, but if you want to do it, it's totally up to you. Next, combine salt and pepper together in a bowl. Rub meat with the Worcestershire sauce and spread all over the salt and pepper mixture. Sear this beautiful roast in the oven for 25 minutes at 475 degrees Fahrenheit, 250 degrees Celsius. Then lower the oven temperature to 350 degrees 180 Celsius for about 2 hours or until rib roast reaches an internal temperature of 115, 46 degrees Celsius. Let rest for at least 30 minutes before serving. The internal temperature will rise to 125 to 130 degrees Fahrenheit, 54 degrees Celsius. To get this complete recipe with instructions and measurements, check out my website www.brunoskitchen.net and don't miss this fabulous episode of grilled ribeye steaks or cowboy steaks. Thank you again for watching. Please like it and subscribe.